Morning, guys. Well, a couple of points. No, it's not an ideal solution. It doesn't compare to a proper sleeping bag and a proper bivvy. But at a pinch, it works. It will keep you dry. Obviously, the poncho is not breathable, so you will get some condensation in there. But you won't be as wet as you would be just sleeping on the ground. So, better than nothing. If I move to one side, I don't know if you noticed when I was poppering it up. These poppers are double-sided. I think it's in shot, hope it is. The main thinking is the fact that if you're out with someone, you can pop two together, make a larger shelter. If you pop them over like that, you get almost like a rain flap effect. Again, not perfect, but it might just keep that a little bit more out. Also, I'm sure on the video you noticed at the foot end, I gathered it up. You don't need to do that, but it does help keep a little bit more warmth in, draft out. And if you wiggle about in the night, it also stops your feet sticking out the bottom. I suppose if you didn't want to take your boots off, left your boots on, you'd have your feet stick out the bottom instead. But personally, I like taking my boots off last thing at night. So I just gather the end there, just tidy up, just to make a sort of foot end. It's not perfect, but it does stop your feet poking out as much. Let's say, not perfect, but in an emergency, it'll do. Thanks for watching, guys.